Hi, and welcome back to LiveBinders. Today I'm going to show you how to delete or undelete a binder from your LiveBinders account. So in order to delete a binder, you must be on your My Binders page, which is the first page you land on once you log in. It can also be found up here. And as you can see, I have several copies of this example binder, and I don't need all three of them, so I'm going to go ahead and delete a few. So I'm going to hover my cursor over the binder I'd like to delete, and select Options. You'll see a drop-down menu, and you're going to want to click this last one that says Delete from Account. A pop-up will appear asking if you're sure, so click OK. So that binder is now gone. I'll remove the other one as well. So it's Options, Delete, OK. And if I made a mistake or decided that I wanted to keep those binders in my account, I have 30 days to restore them. To do that, click on this little arrow to display your dashboard and select this last icon on the right that says Deleted Binders. And here, you can find the binders that you've deleted from your account within the past 30 days. Once a binder has been in here for 30 days, they will be automatically removed from this list and you won't be able to recover them. So if I want to undelete this binder, I can just hit Undelete right here and it will add it back to my binder shelf. And that is how you delete or undelete a digital binder from your LiveBinders account.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up below. For more tips and tricks to use on your LiveBinder, subscribe to our channel or visit us at livebinders.com. Thank you.